Bowie was one of my heroes. I think probably that to lots of people, wasn't he?
Yeah.
One of the big guys, wasn't he? It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair,
but her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go.
But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening pause. She's lived it 10 times or more. She can spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on slaves fighting in the dance hall.
Freaky-ish show.